What do you mean by that?
Not the best margaritas.
Alright, roll camera!
Feelings, nothing more than feelings.
Hey dude,
you backstage pass? I don't think so.
He's a little man.
I mean, what more do you want? It's 25, man.
Socks are the new
brand. We don't wear shoes anymore.
See, at 25.
What do you think this is, 15?
It's sort of like the city is the... past.
1922, apparently.
The one spot to get out of the city is train tracks. And then there's this kind of futuristic train that's racing along those train tracks through the city. And it's kind of like a race for him to get out of the city, and the train is about to cut him off as he leaves the city. So it's kind of like a convoluted metaphor for the past catching up with you, I think, in a way.
The world of illusion comes alive.
It's all animated. So we're doing it in front of a green screen, sort of like Sin City or like Sky Captain World Tomorrow.
That other stage is for the real band. We're in here.
It's kind of got a cool like Art Deco 20s, but also sort of futuristic Metropolis, Vonnegut, player piano, kind of this could happen again. Post-industrial nightmare thing.
Tim just realized that Andrew looks like he's peeing off camera. Check it out.
Wiggle session close up.
That's even better than just the wiggle session.
It looks like he's peeing off camera.
Jeff. Tim realized it looks like he's peeing off camera because his hands are down there. He's just like.
We should do the green screen. Have someone puking on it.
I like Simon. I trust him. I think he's a good director.
That was great. That was a perfect take.
Tucker totally looks like Bagger Vance, old school golf pro. And Tim's totally his caddy.
The history of Thursday.
Get it? Semen? Titanic and the water and the sea?
My name is Tucker Rule, the 12th. Kiss me. I am the first mate on the Titanic. That is where I met said band Thursday. We called the band Thursday because that was the day that we were supposed to board the deadly ship.
Absolutely. Make it happen.
Tom Keeley. Alcoholic.
The long, dumpy ass is what chicks dig.
I met Tom first because we went to high school together. And the way I met Tom was there was like 10 kids that wanted to beat him up. I had to go up to him and be like, dude, just so you know, there's like a bunch of kids that want to kick your ass. You know, I'm just trying to be the nice guy. I want to make friends with the weird looking kid with the big head. Through Tom going to community college, doing upperclassman things, you know, smart things, I ran into Jeff. He was weird looking. So I asked him to be in my band that I started. Tom knew Tim from community college.
Oh yeah. Hey.
And then we met Steve.
Where's my caddy?
What happens in that tent, dude?
Through somewhere. Somebody didn't want him, so they gave him to us. Then we met Andrew.
Yeah.
Came over on a boat. Came from Cuba. Whiskey flowed like wine.
Sneaky bastard. Yeah.
You can go a little bit forward though.
Yeah, you can go in. Yeah, you can go forward.
I like having Kathy around. I don't have to do anything.
It looks great.
Kathy does everything.
Just you in the green screen?
Yeah.
It looks like you're peeing off camera. Like that. It's not going to look like that, but yeah.
It's amazing. Thanks.
Oh, I feel bad though. I'm laughing too hard at it.
Brand new. Keyboard hasn't even come out yet.
Have you met Ricky, by the way? Hey, Ricky. Where'd you get them duds, Ricky?
How was school today, Ricky?
No one knows, but he's ripping off Arnold from Total Recall.
In my regular everyday life.
You think that's the real quake? This is the real quake. It is.
People love
me. Oh, is he the one in the band? Oh my god, he's so cute. I love him. Look how cute he is. He's in the band. He's so famous. Oh my god, I love him.
I need all of Thursday up there. We're going to do another close-up on Jeff with the whole band in the background.
Oscar performance right here. Because of me, because I'm the... director.
Good. All right, let's shoot.
This is a quality take. Post. We'll just adjust it in post.
I don't think they made these suits for video shoots.
No.
God.
No, you need like a big gun.
F***ing everything up.
Big, like.
Damn it.
Oh my God. Yeah. Oh, shit.
I'm so bored and I want to go home. I'm sick. Tucker shit. He's a pain in the ass.
Steve is Godzilla. Godzilla is to Japanese people as Steve is to God people.
Oh!
I'm sitting on my own stool.
Moron.
Moron? Moron.
I think we need a little more light on the camera left. It's gonna be like a 16-hour day. I know.
Only 20,000 more shots.